Hello, hello, hello. Welcome back to my channel. My name is Monique and I am a better planner here on YouTube and Instagram. And in this video, I'm going to prepare my weekly catch-all happy planner spread, which is the dashboard layout for May 9th through the 15th. And for this week's spread, I'm choosing to use Keller Plans weekly florals. And then I pulled out this happy planner accessory book. It just says stickers, sticky notes, notepad, and then this is what the front of it looks like. I'll give you the skew in case you want to look for it, but that's what it looks like. And I thought I could try to incorporate it with this spread because I want to use this color, this color scheme here. Those pretty red and pink florals. So let's go on ahead and get started. And I'm gonna start by grabbing these corner stickers, or this corner sticker. Lighten out this focus zone. Let's put it here. I don't know. Do I like it like that? We're gonna go with it. Gonna go with it, and then grab it would have to go like that. And her stickers are pretty transparent, so as you can see. See everything. Let's do that like that. And this is the only page of these books here. Let's see. Okay, yep. Which that is fine. Let's add these habit trackers down here. So this book, I don't know if it's still available, but I will link her website below. And you don't need really any other sticker book unless you want quotes, like I did to complete the spread. Everything here completes the spread, which I think is pretty cool. Or should complete you a spread other than quotes. So let's see. I'm going to use the days of the week. And red is my favorite color, so I'm liking this. Wednesday, Thursday. Okay. And I think I want to a strip here. To go all the way across, let's see, and I do, so let's do that. Trim that little bit off. This week's focus here to cover up some of that white out. Put that there. Go into this accessory book. This is cute. It says I was born to be wild, but only till 9 p.m. That looks orange to me. That does not look red. So I'm going to put that back, but I like that same. It's cute. Where is the red? Kind of want some red in here. Says what's for dinner. That's in red. This is in pink. It says hello weekend. I'm gonna take my Uniball signal pen. This out a little bit. And take this pink vacation because I'll be on vacation. Right there. I like this, but first coffee. I like this. And it's pink. It says, I made a huge to-do list for today. I just can't figure out who's going to do it. So I'll put that there. It says, maybe wine will help. Come back. And we got this TGIF. There was an Amadeus. Put that there. This one says, life is too short for non-wow projects. Let's put that there. This is reminder. Put that there. Why do I have to have gold for you? I said PJs all day. That says maybe tomorrow. I think that's good enough out of this book here. So let's go back to our tale of a plan. Grab some more of these floral stickers. Just a little bit. That one in the corner, like that. Now we can use this piece. These pieces I'm cutting off. there. Some clear sticker paper. Trimming off, or trimming out of there. Okay. Okay, that's cute. That there. And I'll grab nope, I don't want to cut that like that. Let's see. Piece. Okay, I like that. I still haven't decided what I'm gonna do over here. Instead of those gray bullets, that there. Some bullets over here. I think that's a real dark navy blue. I think that's what that is. And then Friday, let's go with... Oh, you know what? Dang on it. That's alright. Those aren't the bullet points that went with that. We ain't gonna worry about it. I don't know how I did that. Even the checklist. Short red one she got is that. Put this red box right there. box there. Let's see if there was a big enough quote. Which I don't think there is. I'm gonna put it right in this area. Weekend plans. Move just enough so people know I'm still alive. Let's see. I really don't need that sad for this week. Put that over that. Write these circles out. Okay, let me see about something in washi because. Okay. Let's see. We got this. It's got lines in it. I think that'll work out. Let's see. I like that. Let's go on over here. Okay, I like that. Where should I go? No, I'm not gonna put that at the bottom because there's nothing down there. So let's see. I think that's gonna be it for the washi. And like how that turned out, and you've seen how you could literally use this one sticker book to make a spread other than quotes. And I think that's pretty neat, especially for beginners. And let's see, there were some like hearts in here. At first I wasn't going to put them in. Let's see how. Why not? Those are cute. One there. One there. Okay, that's gonna be it. That is gonna be my catch-all happy planner spread for May 9th through the 15th. Let's put it on the disc so you can see how it looks. And I'll give you a peek of this week's, how it look after the pen. If I move all my stuff, I'm not done writing in it, but that's how it looks so far after the pen. I use this pink gel paper mate ink joy. That's what it is. So I've been using that. And that's it. So let's go back to the spread we did. I think that is very pretty. It's got my colors in there. Now that's looking orangish to me, but I'm not gonna worry about it because we have that color over here, so it balances it out. So this is it. So if you like my spread, give me a big thumbs up. Also, don't forget, hit that red subscribe button. And this is it. Until next time.